Initiating startup sequence.
And now, our feature presentation.